It's a miracle that no one was killed in this train crash. With a freight train hitting a semi-truck on the tracks in Chattanooga, Tennessee, with officials saying the truck had unsuccessfully tried to clear the tracks when the crossing arms were activated. And it was stopped there because it was waiting for the light to turn green when the train ultimately hit it and derailed. But somehow, only two train employees were hospitalized with only minor injuries. And it's been reported the truck driver wasn't injured at all. This is the best case of a worst case.